Hello, I'm Eva from the Vector support team. After I already demonstrated the online activation, today I'm going to show you how to activate your license offline with the Vector license client. You need the offline activation only if your Vector license client cannot connect to the internet and our Vector license activation server. To check if you can use the online activation, go in your Vector license client to Settings to set the correct proxy settings. If the default setting System Proxy Settings does not work for you, you can set your company's custom proxy settings that you may get from your IT department or disable proxy settings completely. When Test Proxy Settings gives you a green check mark, you can use the online activation process. Then just click Activate. In the Vector Knowledge Base article, Proxy Settings for Vector License Client, we have more information on proxy settings, which may be useful for your IT. When Test Proxy Settings gives you a failed message, you need to use the offline activation. Click on Activate to see this window. In step 1, paste the activation key from your delivery node. As license carrier, you can choose between your operation computer, a compatible network interface, or a Vector keyman. Choose the license carrier and click on Create Context File to generate a VLC file. This file needs to be transferred to the Vector license activation server. Open the link vector.com/offline-licensing, either on your operation computer or any other computer with internet connection. In case this works from none of the computers you have access to, please send the file to the Vector support and we will do this for you. Click Browse to select the VLC file that we just created with the Vector license client and upload it to the Vector license activation server. The browser window shows which licenses can be activated on the selected license carrier. Check which ones you want and click Activate. The update file will be created on the Vector license activation server and saved to the destination you specified for your downloads. Import this update file with a Vector license client in step 2 with the button Open Update File. You see how many licenses will be activated. Confirm this selection with Apply. The update file is processed and after you click Save Confirmation, you are prompted to save the receipt file. Save it and go back to the browser window to load it with Browse into the identical window that you used to upload the VLC file. With Upload, you take the last step of this offline activation process. The successful upload is confirmed in the browser. Now you can start working with your Vector software. This was the offline activation of a new Vector license with a Vector license client. This process works very similar for all Vector software products that support the new Vector license model. Doing it all by yourself will most likely be the fastest offline way to get your software up and running. If you need assistance though, please contact the Vector support and send us the VLC file. Then we can handle the online part of this offline activation process for you. For further information on licensing and Vector and further tutorials, please visit our knowledge base under kb.vector.com/licensing.